And an accident involving a train occurred on Cheniere Baptist Church Road in West Monroe this afternoon. According to the Ouachita Parish Sheriff's Office, the driver was stopped for the train, but was too close to the tracks. Officials say the train was traveling 25 miles an hour and struck the front of the vehicle. There were two adults and three children in the car. Only minor injuries have been reported.